How do farmers keep weeds out of their fields all summer? Hi, I'm Darren Hefty with today's Ag Minute. A majority of the farmland in the United States receives at least one application of a herbicide to stop problem weeds without hurting the crop being grown in that field. Many of these herbicides can last an additional 2 to 4 weeks in the soil, effectively stopping new weeds from popping up in the near-term future. However, what keeps weeds out season-long? The real answer applies to plants everywhere, whether you have a garden, a lawn, or big fields. Crop canopy is the secret. This refers to how plants eventually shade out the soil. If you can catch all the sunlight with your crop, garden, or lawn, you win in two ways. First, your desired plants are getting all the sunlight energy they can and are not wasting any. Secondly, the weed seeds that are in your soil need moisture, heat, and sunlight to grow. Without all these three things, the weeds won't grow, and your field, garden, or lawn stays clean all summer long. With today's Ag Minute, I'm Darren Hefty.